and today I'm going to make my first video. And the theme I'm going to be making is drawing. Let's get started. So, today I'll be drawing a pilgrim boy and girl. So let's start. First, what you need to draw is a weird, a face. We're going to be drawing the face first. You want to make a curve. Like that. So it's kind of like two C's. You just draw two C's. And then turn it. The next thing we'll be making is the ears. You're going to do that to both of them. The next thing you will be drawing is the rest of the head. So this will be the girl, if you want, and this will be the boy. We can switch them around. That's for the girls, and this will be for the boy. And then we'll be making shape like this. And you're going to do that to both of them. Well, not both of the pilgrims, just the boy. And then, when you're done doing that, make a line. After that, you'll make two little lines. And then, make the rest keep going. And then when you reach, around the mark of your pencil, you don't want it to be too high, I accidentally did it too high, you can, and then when you're done doing that, you make a line across. And then for the girl, we can do this. And then let's make another line. And then we're gonna make two other lines. And then for the girl, we are gonna make a little round thing, like a rainbow. And when you're done with that, you can make the hair for the boy. Sorry about that. When you're done, you are going to make a line like that for the hair. And then you're going to keep going. But for the last one, you're going to go that way. However you want it to be. Next, we're going to be making a huge rainbow and fat. And we're going to put some lines across it. And that will be the hat for the pilgrim girl. And then we're going to make two eyes. Do that to both of them. And you want to shade them in. And you're going to put eyelashes, of course, for the pilgrim girl. Next, what you're going to be making is the nose and the mouth. When you're done, you can make her body and his. If you hear like dinging noise, it's just some messages. Then you're gonna make shoes for both of them. It does look weird without arms and details on the clothes. So you're going to make that. Make two upside down V's right in the middle, and then straight lines from the two, both of the end of the V's and up. Do that to both of them. Then you want to make a line across the pilgrim girl and make a little apron. And for the pilgrim boy, you're gonna make two lines and two lines down. Two lines across and two lines down. You can pause if you're not done making or drawing whatever you're doing right now. Next, you're going to be making the arms. Let's go over here. And then make a line. You want to make a curved candy cane, upside down or horizontally, not horizontal, some other word. And a line. Or for the other one, you can just do this. Make a line and then another line, another line, and then like that. And then do that to the other one. And then those are the arms. And when you're done, you can draw your characters. So for me, I'm gonna be using black, yellow, pink, and peach. Let's get started. I am done making my pilgrims, and you can use any colors you want if you are gonna color the pilgrims or anything. And these are both of your pilgrims.
Yeah, thank you.